This is a gas fireplace. There's lots of different models and lots of different things I can talk about, but the one thing they all have in common is what I want to address. They all have glass. And the most important thing about this glass is do not use any kind of ammonia-based cleaner on it. That means Windex. If you do, it will get clean, but when it gets hot, the ammonia reacts with the heat and puts a white film on that glass that is near impossible to get off. So, just use soap and water on that when you need to clean the glass and you won't have any problems.